Local Catholic deacon accused of having inappropriate contact with a girl has been cleared of any wrongdoing. The Florida Department of Children and Families and the Escambia County Sheriff's Office looked into the claims against Tom Gordon and deemed the case unfounded. Gordon was removed from service in early February. He can now go back to his role as deacon at Little Flower Catholic Church in Pensacola.